welcome to our annual Jingle Sing Competition here at Jingle Bell Beach. I am Penny Pepperminter, the producer of this year's program, and I can guarantee that you are in for a real Christmas treat, so please relax and enjoy the show.
From any contestants, but I'm keeping the fedora. Thank you, Starfish and Snowflakes, although I would like to remind the groups that we have absolutely no influence on the voting process.
Miss Pepperminter, Miss Pepperminter, I would like to offer you a gift on behalf of the electrons. Please accept these.
We're not doing that anymore.
Yeah, that's over.
Glowing candy cane glasses.
Excuse me, Snowflakes, may I take your coats or your scarves? You must be melting.
What Iceland means to say is that we are quite comfortable in our winter wonderland wear.
Quite comfortable.
That's right. Just because it's tropical outside does not mean the snowflake abandons its traditional costume of spirit and cheer.
Righteous.
Yeah, thanks for the concern. Can you believe some of those starfish are wearing shorts? Shorts, I say, at Christmas? It's lunacy.
And now, please clear the rehearsal stage and make room for our first group, the Starfish!
Says all year. Just keep your cool and we'll be great.
I'm trying. It's just so hot.
At least we are keeping in the Christmas spirit. The Starfish song was nice, but I don't know how they could ignore that Christmas finds its most festive moments in winter weather.
Absolutely. I don't want to even imagine a Christmas without sledding, hot cocoa, and winter jazz.
Should we take the snowman out for rehearsal?
Actually, no. We'll keep him on ice until the real show. I'll go get the candy cane props.
Got it. I'll just peek inside, make sure. Oh no.
Are you okay?
Yes, everything.
That's a really strange thing to say.
You wear that wet skirt. Hang ten, girl.
What to do? What to do?
Whatever you do, just get this mess off the stage.
Well, I know the snowflakes have this traditional Christmas joy thing going on, but I'm sure they can't compete with our radical reindeer cheer.
You got that right, Silent Night, Naughty Night.
Attention, snowflakes, you're on. You may take the beach stage for your rehearsal.
Step aside, starfish, and smooth snowflakes glide on in.
Coming up.
Just don't spill any on our beach stage.
Getting nervous, fishies. Our winter bliss got you shaking in your flip-flops.
Absolutely not, snowflakies. I'm afraid you might melt before the competition tonight.
Oh, we have a secret weapon that you aren't going to believe.
About that secret weapon, Aspen?
Ooh, what's the secret weapon?
It's gonna be great.
You bet it is.
And then the snowflakes will be the champions of Jingle Sing.
Except for the starfish will have already surfed away with the trophy.
Sounds like we might be in for a reindeer rumble.
What's a reindeer rumble?
It's a musical sing-off, but we haven't had one in years.
It was the 1960s, our great-grandpa Peppermint's generation, to be exact.
The snowflakes aren't afraid of a little sing-off.
Sounds great.
Ooh, we want them all too. Electrons are the best. Go electrons!
I have absolutely no issue with them.
Me either.
I love Christmas lights.
But we're the best. Don't you want to rumble?
No, dude, we love you guys.
Okay, we'll just practice our song then.
Lots of luck. Henry, may I speak with you?
Sure, Iceland, what's up?
There's a bit of a problem with our secret weapon.
With the snowman? What do you mean?
It's, well, let me show you.
What am I looking at? There's nothing in here.
Exactly.
Felix, Aspen will lose it if she finds out our secret weapon has melted. What are we gonna do?
I have an idea.